What could possibly be controversial about parasailing on Fort Myers Beach? It may look fun and relaxing, but it does have some business owners stressed out tonight.
All comes back to Margaritaville. The resort wants permits to run parasailing trips and jet ski rentals, but the beach already has rules that puts a cap on the number of licenses they will give out. NBC2's Alex Howard explains why business owners say adding more would be bad for the economy and maybe even unsafe for you.
Well, right now, Fort Myers Beach currently has 7 licensed parasailing companies that are allowed to offer business on the island, as well as 11 that can rent out jet skis. But now, the owner of TPI Hospitality, the man behind Margaritaville, is hoping that's going to change pretty soon.
Here's a waiver form for you.
It doesn't take a genius to know that parasailing on Fort Myers Beach is popular. In fact, just about anything on the water is.
Everybody loves to come to Fort Myers Beach by boat from Cape Coral, from Sanibel, from Naples, from Marco. Anchor up and enjoy it.
As workers toiled away on the highly anticipated Margaritaville Resort, Mayor Ray Murphy explained to me why licenses were capped for parasailing and jet ski rentals here back in the 90s.
They were all over the place. People were, either getting hit or coming close to getting hit, or it was interfering with boat traffic.
With the resort's 2023 completion coming into view, parasailing vendors here are worried the town is planning to gift them licenses for both, something they worked years for.
The best way I can put it is that it seems to be trying to be pushed through.
Chase Hussey, the owner of Paradise Parasail, says he hopes council members here do the right thing, not only for his business, but for all license holders.
I think it's just the way that everybody's kind of going about trying to push the issue through, especially here during spring break when a lot of us are very, very, very busy with keeping up with the tourism.
While former Mayor Tracy Gore says if council wants to grant Margaritaville those licenses, they should do it in the public eye.
If they want to grant a favor to a business, do it in the sunshine. Have a public hearing, let them come ask for it, and show the people why you're going to give somebody something that's very valuable that other people have worked their lives to hold and have.
Council is expected to have a second reading of the proposal on April 18th. Reporting from Fort Myers Beach, Alex Howard, NBC2.